Let's take a look at photos from old Hammersmith from the 19th century to the 1950s.